First of all, I want to say thank you very much to those who prepared here for that celebration. I want to say thank you very much, Roman Chas, the president of the Parish Dormition of God, to all executives, this parish, vice presidents, and to all sisterhood and brotherhood. We are a small parish. Also, I want to say those people who came from near and far, our neighbors from Kelowna, from Kamloops, they are supporting. We are small here communities, mostly of us, including me. We are getting closer to many seniors, closer to seniors' age. And like Jesus Christ said, don't worry, small flock. I am with you to the end of the world. I want to say thank you to all guests and inheritors who came to pray with us. I want to sing according to our Ukrainian Orthodox tradition, Ukrainian tradition, and congratulate the feast day and happy many years. I want to say also thank you to Sabdikin for Malice, and we have, Father Isidor, your former pastor and priest from this, that Okanagan parishes, who guided you through all years, those senior priests, and I want to say thank you very much to Father Isidor to pray together, to pray with me together, with us, we came, and you giving to us your present is gives to us spiritual support. Thank you very much. And the brother Kadayana, of course, she takes care and brings, and the most, I say thank you very much and happy many years.
September.
September. September 10 a.m. in the morning. That will be. So may God bless all of you. Enjoy our fitness.